Guys, I am in the Holiday Warehouse. They have closed off some of the store and started decorating for spring. So I wanted to at least show you some of the Catherine dolls that they have that they've gotten in. This isn't a Catherine doll. Everything's handmade. Their faces and everything are hand painted. So beautiful. This up here, these chandeliers everywhere. You guys see all the chandeliers? Beautiful. And these beautiful bunnies. Oh my God, they're so cute. I'm a sucker for little rabbits. All these with trays. Look at these two holding a tray. Isn't that cute? Oh, I'm in love with this. This is so pretty. Let's see what we have on the side. This is Mark Roberts on this side. These are all handmade as well. Happy Easter. The little chicks are so cute. Look how cute he is. I love the flower in his little hat and this. This is "You're a Gem." That is so cute. Watch this. Look at the rooster. And pull back. Look at his tail. How cute is that? There's another rooster. Oh, he's so pretty. Look at this rabbit here. So pretty. There's a little drawer. Another little one. Give you kind of a good look. Close look at how these are made. They're beautiful. They're all collector's pieces and they are numbered. Pretty. These beautiful flowers. I watch this one. That's a happy birthday one. These are cute. Look at the runners, the table runners with the bunnies on them. Is that not sweet? That's really cute. Have all kinds of succulents and things here. Now we'll take you to the other side here in a minute. Like I said, they haven't quite finished. And I'm not sure if I gave you a good look at how pretty this is right here. Okay, I'm gonna take you over to the other side now. Okay, and then this is the front of the store. And they have all this beautiful wisteria hanging from the top. I'll try to get a better picture of that here in a second. I don't know if I can or not, but we're gonna try. And this is a dog topiary. How cute is that? Look at his tail. I mean, they've got everything down to his tail. And then here is the wisteria hanging from the ceiling here. It's so pretty. This camera's really not doing it justice. It's pretty. We've got some big rabbits up in the top there. And then they have a water fountain going back here. Look at this little area here. Isn't that pretty? Very pretty. have big slabs of druzy with real amethyst down here. Look at these. These are real stones. And again, the camera's not doing it justice. It is nothing but glitter. It's just not picking it up very well. He is adorable. Isn't he pretty? Look at that. This place just makes me feel like a kid again. Okay, guys, this is your first look at the Holiday Warehouse Spring Edition. Look at these cute little chickadees. They're all fluffy. I'm trying to get one where you can actually see the face. Look at them. So cute. So cute and so fluffy. Okay, guys, and I'm back around to the fountain again. I hope you guys enjoyed this quick edition of the Holiday Warehouse. Thanks for joining me, guys. Hope you have a great weekend. Bye-bye.